guys, welcome back. We're on line duty today. So we're just here broadcasting live in some of our fields. Ahead of the Tiger Mate tillage crew, so see we just did perimeter passes so far. It's a little bit bumpy in this field here. This one was field of canola. See it in the little monitor there. It's a little acidic. It's going to be up to neutral pH after we till it in with our Tiger Mate. So we're just hitting both sections of this field together at once. Sometimes when the server is as laggy it is, the GPS doesn't really like it, so it's best to just freehand and use it as a guide. Don't have very many good things to say about this Nitrato server. Definitely a lot slower than my internet when I host. That's for sure. 90% moisture in this field. Damn. See, all the fields are now plowed out. 26, 25 back there, field 2, 1 and 2. Took a lot of time. Just glad we only have to do it for our newly acquired fields, but you know, most of our land is leased, so say like 65%. Percent of our land is actually leased, we don't own it. If you look on the map, 1, 2, 26, 25, 13, 14, 44, 17, that's all leased land, so we own maybe 50%, 45% leasing. We probably own like 40% leasing, 60%. That's how you grow, is you keep taking on debt, taking on loans, and leveraging your money, farming more land, and taking out a line of credit to have liquid cash, like operational loan, so to speak, so.
Oh my god.
That way, when you do, when you bring in your crop, you know, you're using, you're putting all the hours on your equipment, you're farming the acres. That way, when it comes time to harvest and sell, you'll have a pretty decent amount of crop coming in and be able to sell it and pay off loans. And you can either at that time buy the land or lease more land or buy new equipment, but definitely is a nice feature with this new bank mod to lease land. So not cheap, but even when I reduce the fee schedule, this map, because it's set up for the basic in-game map that only, you know, your crop goes from planted to fully grown in a day. Here it takes 25 days, so. Fee schedule is still a little bit expensive. You know, you figure, you know, 200 an acre is probably a good price, a realistic price for what land is rented for. You know, in this field, for example, field 44, it's 44 hectares, which is, I don't know, like one, let's see, like 100, so like 110, 115, whatever that converts to an acre is, so times 200 an acre. So really, this should be, this is like, this is, instead of being around 1,000 a day, it's more like 2,000, so. Or what I should say is, it's instead of being, what does that turn out to be, like, 20,000, it costs us 40,000 to rent, so. I still need to do a little bit more adjusting, because right now it's costing us essentially $400 an acre to rent this, when our crop yield is realistic and the crop price is realistic, where our land rental fee is unrealistic. But what can you do right now except just deal with it? As you can see, 25 and 26 look really nice. Cloud 44 is going to be cultivated, 1 and 2, 13, 14, it's all nice and black. Kind of buzz down our dirt path here to 28. This is also a nice field to farm. We actually own this, so 36, 25. For the field, because sometimes the angle is hard to find.